Hey, Sonya Deville right now. Everyone just bet on Sonya. They weren't even allowed to speak. I mean, if she wants to be a wrestler, go for it. But don't be a businesswoman at the same time, like, for like backstage. To what chance?
It's just business. So if anybody has an issue with that,
always Bianca.
followed her instructions to put her down. But Bianca Belair won't have to put her down nicely when it comes time for the Raw Women's Championship match. Well, she didn't just put her down, she tossed her. She might have to throw her down.